Here is my Christmas gift from Gareth. The Lego kit 8110. The Technic series Unimog U400. Note with interest, the 2048 pieces. And apparently there are 5 volumes to the instructions. Righto. So let's open the lid. See what we have. Ooh. Here we go. You build your battery box first, followed by the pneumatics. And then you have down here your winch settings, your redirect pneumatics. Let me get in there. And lastly, your, let's see what this is all about here. Oh, goodness. All right, let's move on. There's obviously way more to this than I had ever anticipated. Okay, so we got the gear block. We've got, looks like, winch, all-wheel drive, hydraulics, and look at that claw arm. I think this has got to be awesome. Finished length, 22 inches, and apparently my husband bought a separate kit for the extra compressor.
Infrared control.
And what else did you splurge?
Everything. Go faster, everything.
All right. Okay.
Go faster, everything.
So now, can we open the main... Oh, look at that. Okay. See? Volume 5, not of the wine list, of the instructions. And it looks as though we will download the PDFs so that us old people will be able to read the instructions clearly. No excuses for making a mistake here, okay? Yes. And look at all of that. There's a wheel looking suspiciously by itself.
Zillions of bits.
And zillions of bits. Okay. All right. Okay. Looks like I'm going to bring out the instructions, be back with more fun.
More.